everybody. This is Anna Free, and we are here at the WeTV red carpet. Enjoy the highlights.
Hey everyone, we're here at the red carpet with Mario Lopez.
Don't photo Obama.
I know. That's horrible.
Yeah, no, we're here supporting my good friend Mario. I'm really proud of him. I'm really happy for him. You know, becoming an entrepreneur, and it's really exciting for him. I'm here to support him 100%. That's what we're here for. It's to basically just be here for him and be proud of him for what he's doing. Yeah, no, absolutely. I mean, this fight here, November 21st with Canelo Cotto, is huge, it's important. Canelo winning means that obviously he'll be the superstar, the next guy, the next pay-per-view star. So a lot is riding on it. Mario will be right there, front and center. So, you know, we're looking forward to it. But it's an opportunity to grow the sport. It's an opportunity to continue growing the fan base and continue, you know, making sure that, you know, Hispanic, Latino boxing stays relevant and continues to grow to new heights.
Smooth, goes down like wine, you don't get a hangover, and it's in the taste. That's the thing, it's really in the taste. It's really good. Brave Martin is a brave one, so.
My name is Anna Free, and I'm a singer-songwriter, folk pop, and I'm very happy to be here tonight. Entonces, yo empecé poniendo mis temas y mis videos en YouTube bajo el nombre Anna Free, y entre todo el medio se me fueron, fui ganando como mis visualizaciones y fans, hasta el punto que en Portugal me hizo una campaña muy grande de con una compañía de teléfonos, como que telecomunicaciones, que usaron mi nombre y mi cara y mi música, entonces eso como que me lanzó. Y ahí después abrí el escenario a Shakira en 2010, entonces hice eso, fue buenísimo. Y ahora estoy lanzando mi tercero álbum, que es un EP, el 4 de diciembre.
I'm so excited to be at this event.
Sure, yeah. My name is Racanela. Hi, how are you? And I'm an actress, and I'm going to be in a reality show in WeTV. Yeah, so excited. Oh my God, this is amazing because it's a reality show and it's about the difficult times we actresses, Latina actresses, have to be here in Hollywood, to have our chance to be here. I'm in love with LA because LA has everything, you know, and it has mountains, has everything, but the beach here, the ocean, it's kind of beautiful for me. Don't matter if it's not in summertime, I enjoy to be there. Yeah, my Instagram is racanel.official, okay, and Twitter is maria / racanel.
Adriana Cataño, y estoy feliz de ser parte de esta serie. Soy presentadora de televisión, actriz, nací en Miami, familia es de Colombia y soy madre.
Y mi nombre es Rita Zapena, soy venezolano, soy actor. He participado en muchísimas, varias novelas en Telemundo, Univisión, y soy actor. Estoy aquí trabajando en Hollywood, en proyectos.
Mucho drama, juntas y revueltas, juntas y revueltos. Lo vamos a grabar en Miami y estamos felices porque, bueno, muchos de nosotros ya somos colegas, pero yo creo que el mercado americano está sediento de saber qué es lo que está pasando detrás de cámaras en esas telenovelas que muestran tanta piel, tanto drama, cachetadas, sexo, de todo. Entonces yo creo que va a ser una serie súper linda, el público va a tener la oportunidad de ver lo que hacemos cuando no estamos haciendo una telenovela, en nuestras vidas personales, en eventos de alfombra roja, en photoshoots.
Hi, this is Betty. I'm from a movie called Samurai Cop 2.
Oh, okay.
It's a comedy action. Then I have The Key, it's a drama. Then I have Bond, it's a comedy. Then I have also a Chinese movie called Lord of Shanghai. In China too, so I'm working both places.
Me at Real Violin on Twitter, Instagram, or officialviolin.com, or Facebook.
So I give fat-free, sugar-free cookies.
You have to kind of look out for yourself. I think one of the biggest things is just trying to stay focused on your goal. Write good music, because good music just is like the end of, sort of the end goal of everything. So writing good music and staying focused.
True to the heart, right?
Yeah, true to the heart. Exactly. You know what it's about. Yes. Yes, I could do strawberry margarita.
Are you looking forward to tasting the Casa Mexico tequila?
Yes, I am, and I'm sure I'm going to live it up tonight. I'm going to have a good time. Yeah, so we did a collaboration on a song, and it was all girls, shenanigan, fun. We did it at a house with the Navin twins, who I'm wearing tonight. Lauren's wearing them as well. Great DJs, and generally just super good personalities. And so we did it with them, and we basically just had a fiery, fun performance where we just danced around the living room, and you can find that on my YouTube channel and Lauren's YouTube channel. Yeah, so check it out.